welcome to the grand opening of Shq'apthut, a gathering place at Vancouver Island University. I want to say in the language of my people, a Nuchanal Tlekko, the deepest of expression of gratitude, and Haichka of my relatives in Coast Salish territory, deep expression of gratitude to all those who shared in building the vision that we would at some point in time in the future carry out the dreams of the ancestors and have a place like this, Shq'apthut, a place where the people can gather. They gathered right here in this spot where this building is situated to plan, to go out, to get the things necessary for success in life, whether it was food or hunting, and to gather the people to make plans so that they might support one another in their effort, to make sure that their families were supported and that their communities flourished. And as it is now in the modern era, this building is situated here in this beautiful Vancouver Island University campus, and people from all around the world are welcomed here into Nanaimo territory to carry out the vision that Auntie Ellen describes always existed right here. We are, after all here to stay. And so Shq'apthut becomes a place where we can strengthen those relationships and build a much better future for our children and for their children.